Την ιστορία της αιματηρής επίθεσης φονταμελιστών μουσουλμάνων στο ξενοδοχείο Τάι της Βομβάη το 2008 περιγράφει η ταινία του Αυστραλού Άντωνι Μάρος, Hotel Mumbai. Πρόκειται για ένα θρίλερ αγωνίας όπου ο θεατής βιώνει έναν κλειστοφοβικό, πυρετόδη τρόμο υποβοηθούμενο από μια υποβλητική φωτογραφία και πιστικές ερμηνείες.
Welcome to the Taj.
Thank you.
Remember always, here at the Taj.
We hope you'll have a good stay.
Guest is God. Let's move.
Under the table stand.
This film is about the unlikely heroes at this hotel.
Terrorists have laid siege to the landmark Taj Hotel.
When the attacks happened, my whole family was just watching in terror. And I knew if they ever were going to tell this story about the bravery of the staff and the survivors, I really wanted to put my face to it.
No more. You know how many there are, where they are.
We'll get through this, we must stick together.
I'm just scared.
We all are.
Action! I play a waiter in the hotel. It represented a dream to a young man from the slums who didn't have anything. You would go to work and meet these incredible people, guests from Japan, from England, from USA. He's got a young child to feed and a wife. When faced with absolute terror, he rises to the challenge and becomes a man in the process and saves a lot of people.
My kid's upstairs. Do you have a family?
Yes. And I hope to stay alive and see them.
I play a character named David Duncan, a guy from America who finds himself in Mumbai the day of the attacks. He's got to get his son, he's got to get back to his wife, and survive this hellscape.
Our guests are trapped all through the hotel. We should try and gather whoever we can.
In Chef O'Broy, there is leadership.
Everyone listen in, please.
He's one of the top chefs in the country, or maybe one of the top 10 in the world. So there's an authority that comes across.
If we are together, we'll be fine.
Later, he takes over the whole charge of saving these people's lives.
If they hear us, we'll all die.
There's a sense of reverence that you have to bring to it. We're dealing with people's lives.
I hope more than anything else that the film does justice to the plight of the guests and the staff.
Guest is God, sir.
The beauty of Hotel Mumbai is that it focuses on the resilience of the human spirit and how strong and powerful we can be in the face of dire circumstances.
Suspenseful, it's emotional. It celebrates these real life heroics.
These real people triumph over this great adversity. They really are heroes.
Many of you have families at home. There is no shame in leaving.
I've been here 35 years. This is my home.
Εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο μας. Σας ευχαριστούμε που μας παρακολουθήσατε. Ακολουθούν οι αθλητικές ειδήσεις με τον Νίκο Οικονομόπουλο. Στη συνέχεια η ξένη ταινία Το Πρόγραμμα σε πρώτη τηλεοπτική μετάδοση και στο νυχτερινό δελτίο ειδήσεων στις 12 ο Δημήτρης Καρανικόλας. Κυρίες και κύριοι, καλό σας βράδυ.